The burn seems to be very much improved. It's dry, no oozing. You can see the granulation tissues coming up. The only thing he said was last time there's slight itchiness. That's a sign of tissue growing. That's why it's feeling itchy. There's no pain, no oozing. The skin looks dry, can sleep well, no other complaints. And according to the patient itself, and if you look at the area, it's very, very much improved, dry.
Is it beautiful healing to you?
Yes, it's beautiful healing. You can see all these granulation tissues are coming up. Beautiful. Before the treatment, 28 January 2005. This patient has been treated for 3 days, 3 sessions. You can see here also, it has tremendously improved. The skins are dry with granulation tissue and sloughing of the skin. The only problem he has is slight itchiness over the affected area. So that means that the skin is trying to improve, getting better, and dry. There is no what's called no area of wetness. All affected area are dry. No pain. Pain score is 0. Dryness is 0 also. It's fully dry now. He can sleep well, eat well, and move his arms well without any pain. So he has been given only 3 treatments, started on the 25th of January, and day by day, even after the first treatment, all the small blisters, on the next day, all the blisters were gone. Just we were even surprised to see that. And now, totally dry. And improvement, I would say that it will be about 85 to 90% improvement. The only thing, the skin needs to heal and come with the normal color. It was just left like this, even without no antiseptic solution, no silver solution was applied, no medication. The wound has healed a lot, improved. Okay, today we will start his 4th treatment, and we will see him again after the treatment.